world that condemn global firms, free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological mentality, counterfeiters, world automators, world problem creators, but also not them, the pop, of course they gon' hate this, they separate definitions, make Islamic class war, but they think Africa's enslaved, but the government of Africa's poor, inside the rhythm though, which is country or not, they start enslaving Africans, now they control every word, that people learn, they made it so with them, but we're selling them weapons, these are defense systems, training their soldiers, while people believe that now this is for Africa, we are all deceived, Africans are enslaved, inside the rhythm to Mauritania, wake up if you don't adjust my habits, they think you're not a savior, people worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment, we talk democracy and capitalism, we solve everything, I depress me, cause I'm cultivating, I'm too intelligent, I am too keen, they can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking, we must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall, justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Africans and then I'll stay strong. Some turns commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his spray of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is who. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just smiling with some breathing and a better rest again. It seems all a joke, but it don't think it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did run. In 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I'm so mad, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill and take the phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm a crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for the bond. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Pull up, say no. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your way, the girls who kick rocks, atheists in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.